Welcome you all once again for these classes, and during this class we will also discuss, that is again we will discuss the same topics, that is fluid dynamics. And during last class we have discussed about why the design of the ring is made such that the pressure difference is created in upper and lower surfaces. So here we were. Another important question related to fluid dynamics. When a fast moving train passes a man standing on the platform at rest, she is likely to be drawn towards him. Why does the knowledge, how does the knowledge effect explain this phenomena? So this is the most interesting and most closely related, linked with our life. So you have to explain what this is of fluid dynamics, what's happening, and why there is danger when he's standing closer to the platform. What precautions he should take when the fast moving train is supposed to be moving in front of him. So here it is. When a fast moving train passes a man, standing on the platform at rest, the air between the train and the person also moves with greater speed. It means that let's divide the whole in two portions. One is the speed of the air between man and the train. The other one is the speed of the air on the backside of the man. So the speed of the air between train and the person will increase, which result in decrease in the pressure between man and the train. Now let's consider the other half. According to the knowledge equation, the pressure decreases in the region where there is air is flowing and with high speed. So during this time, the pressure behind the person is maximum, which may push him towards the low pressure region, that is towards the train. If you look at when the train is passing, in between train and a person who is standing closer to the platform, the speed of the air will increase, which will result in decrease in the pressure. If you look at the other side of the man, where there is slow motion of the air, at the back side, there will be high pressure, and this high pressure will force this person to move towards the low pressure, that is towards the train. That's why he is not supposed to stand closer to the platform where the fast moving train passes, and it is proven with the help of fluid dynamics that he is in danger. He must take care, or we must take care, whenever we are standing closer to the fast moving object. We must understand, we must bring our mind that there is application, there are some consequences of fluid dynamics, so we must take care of these precautions. Thank you very much.